Hi, my name is Sarah Brackett. My height is 5'8", and I live in New York City. I've never talked back. I've never been late. I've never sat down when told to stand straight. I've never let go or gone with the flow, and don't even know really why. I've never asked questions or taken a dare. I've never worn clothes that might make people stare. I've never rebelled or stood up and yelled, or even just held my head high. And all of the feelings unspoken, all of the truths unsaid, they're all I have left of the life I never led. I've never gone surfing or ran with the crowd, or danced on a table, or laughed much too loud. I've never quite dared to leave myself bare. I've just been too scared I might fall. I've never seen Paris so naked, been kissed. I've never quite realized just how much I missed. And what did I get for hedging each bet? Another regret, and that's all. And all of the wishes unasked for, all of the needs unfed, they're all that remain of a life I never led. And now that you've given me one little taste of it, and now that I know what I know, but my fears, won't you help me let go? Help me let go. I want to be brave. I want to be strong. I want to believe I'm where I belong. To stand up and say I'm seizing the day, to not just obey but to choose. And I may not serve, I may not see France, but I have to know that I still have the chance. And maybe I'll make a painful mistake. It's mine though to take or refuse. And all of the feelings unspoken, all of the rooms ahead, they're beckoning bright, scary and new. But I'm standing strong and I'm walking through.